Put VVS's in my paddock. Who on static? 21. Nigga, don't touch my watch. It's gon' be tragic. Keep that ratchet. Fuck. Tennis chains and tennis braces. Nigga, like I play at 21. Gang, gang, bitch. Y'all niggas.
Alright, my mans, what's going on, Steph? Range gang, 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 cockatoo, you feel me? You already know what we coming with today. Prisoners, man. We're in prisoner uniform or prisoner outfit, whatever you want to call it, man. The orange jumpsuits, you feel me? We in it right now, man. But it ain't just prisoners. We ain't just, you know, ordinary prisoner, you feel me, man? We are prisoners that made their, you know, shine in the public, you feel me? So, I don't know. Well, Faded Two Times, he's, if y'all know who dude is, Boonk, you know, Boonk gang, you know who Boonk is on Instagram, that is who he is. He isn't exactly the prisoner like we are. That's the only disclaimer we have. But we did bring, you know, people that made their mark in the public and, you know, in society, you feel me, man? I'm Bobby Shmurda, you feel me, man? And my boy Famous K, he's TK, you feel me, man? We freed. We got out of jail, man. We got our time out of jail, man. We got our, you know, if we able to win a game, you feel me? We freed for life, you feel me, man? We ain't going back to the cell, man. We ain't going back to that place, man. We ain't going to be behind no bars and no gates, you feel me, man? If we play one game and win, we got out of there, and we did, man. So, look, me and my boy Famous K and Faded Two Times, we brung out Boonk. We brung out Bobby Shmurda, TK. We just wanted to do another thing. Another segment where we, you know, we bring in, you know, remarkable people to the park, you feel me, man? People that we know that, you know, made their mark in society and whatnot. Rappers, Instagrammers, just people who plain old ignorant, you feel me, man? Boom gang, you know, feel me? But look, we just gonna be doing more videos like this, man, bringing some special people to the park. And it's gonna be a nice, you know, it's gonna be a nice segment, you feel me, man? I really like doing these type of videos because of the creativity comes into play, man. Creative when it comes to, like, you know, making players and thinking, like, oh, who should we bring to the park next? Should we bring, like, police officers or something like that? Or, you know, 5-0, you feel me? Should we bring them? Should we bring hospital nurses? Because there are some good outfits you could put on that resembles, like, a lot of the careers in life and shit. You feel me, man? I could bring, like, firefighters to the park and whatnot. WWE wrestlers, you feel me, my nigga? So we could be doing that type of stuff. And I'm going to start doing creative stuff like this because this is actually a pretty fun idea to do. So hopefully, you know, just comment down below some things that y'all may want to see. Like, oh, bring Kyrie to the park, bring LeBron. I might even just bring, you know, just one specific NBA player to the park, you feel me, man? And start going crazy at it, you feel me? I might start going crazy. So if you guys want specific people to be shown in the park, if you guys want me to do something like bring whoever to the park and whatnot, and I'll get my friends, you know, if y'all wanted to just be me or if y'all wanted my friends to be involved, just comment down below who we should bring to the park, you feel me, man? Because you already know we did the former MVPs, we did Big Baller Brand, we all jelly laying up at the park and whatnot, you know, you feel me, man? So we finna be doing this type of stuff more often, and this is actually a very fun thing to do. We gonna be doing this in 2K18, no doubt, you feel me, man? We gonna be doing this stuff in 18. And look, I'm just getting prepared for 18, my man. I'm getting excited. I haven't bought it yet. I'm going to start buying it when I save up. You know, I save up some money. And I save up the right amount of money. Because I'm trying to get me a tattoo right now. And I think 2K could wait. I think 2K come out September 9th. Is it the 19th or 22nd? I don't know. It's come out around that time. In September. And I'm trying, you know, save up a couple checks here and there to get that game. But I definitely got to buy my tattoo first, so. Yeah, man, I'm getting prepared for 2K18 anyway. So, 2K18, man, we gonna be looking forward to it. Hopefully, you guys are gonna be looking forward to that as well. Give me any ideas that y'all wanna see on 2K18. Definitely, when they start leaking some 2K18 information, I'm gonna be putting that on this channel as well. So, if they put out anything about a prelude, my career trailers, anything else, you feel me? Definitely, this will be the news source for you guys, man. If this is gonna be the source of where 2K18 is valuable and great for y'all, so hopefully y'all should be tuned into that. If y'all want to be tuned into that stuff and want to know everything about 2K18 news, information, glitches, anything like that when the game come out, definitely hit that subscribe button and most definitely hit that bell so you get notifications on when I upload, so you guys know when information is going to be coming out on 2K18, just to get you guys prepared, you know, a little preparation for when it's about to be coming out, because, you know, we like 2 months away from it. Hey, my nigga, we 2 months, less than 2 months, actually, a month and a little bit over. We close to 2K18 coming out, man, and we trying to get all the information that we can. They releasing all this stuff about player ratings, but we ain't getting too much information on my career, parks, or anything like that. Hey, my nigga, y'all gonna have to see on this channel. So like I said, hit that subscribe button, drop a like on this video, click that bell so you get notifications on when I upload, man, because 2K18, it's gonna be a for real grind season. You feel me, man? It's gonna be a whole year of grinding, my nigga. So hopefully you guys will be enjoying that. It's finna be a blast on 2K18. 2K17, it was fun. We coming to the end though. And look, man, like I said, 18 is finna be a grind. It's finna be a grind session, man. So look, we coming down to the end of the video. It's just a quick little video, you know, you feel me? Quick little gameplay of us going off, man. More ideas are coming y'all way, man. More special people coming to the park very, very soon. And that's really about it, man. We coming down to the end of the video. Got like 30 seconds left or so. So thank y'all for watching, man. It's still got range. Again, if y'all want to stay tuned into more videos coming from me, man, definitely do me a favor and hit that subscribe button. We definitely trying to hit the milestones. Get like 3K subs, you feel me? That would be pretty nice. 10K subs, 100K. Y'all already know the deal, man. We trying to get the goals. And that's really about it, man. So make sure you hit that subscribe button to help me out. Help a brother out, you feel me? Help a nigga out. Drop a like on this video and hit that bell so you get notifications on when I upload, man. I love my notification squad. So gang gang cockatoo, man. I'm out.